Do you actually?
Welcome to Phantasm.
Ow, my ears.
Tonight, our friend and host, Mickey Mouse, uses his vivid imagination to create magical imagery for all to enjoy. In a moment, you can experience a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. But beware. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. We now invite you to join Mickey and experience Phantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination.
What's this ear-raping sound?
It's beautiful.
That's not.
Hurts me.
What is that noise? And it goes on for fucking 6 bloody minutes.
It hurts me.
Okay, British man.
Yeah, but why have that in?
Oh!
You just killed Mickey. He went straight through his head. I almost hit disconnect by accident. I have to like freaking zoom in.
Yeah, same.
It's more music. Wait, is someone recording? Beautiful.
Oh!
Jesus.
How do they change it on point?
Command blocks.
Hey, there's lag. Dude, Mickey's just going for a ride there.
This is
the thing. My eyes. I'm
violet. Oh! Oh my god, it's the crash box.
No, that's actually what happens in the show. Yeah. Literally, in the actual show, like, fireworks shoots out of his fingers.
Hey. I'm sorry about the,
Well, we're watching a very important show. Talk to us later.
Yeah, join the server.
Disneyland? Wait, Airbnb and Epic? Oh. Oh god. The Haunted Project.
I don't even know what's supposed to be going on right now. Yes. Oh.
Are you like cocking a what the fuck?
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, he dead.
Yes.
Budget. Ew.
This is space, join us.
That's interesting how they did that. I like it.
My volume was at 100%. Can't
comply. I had to do it. I'm sorry. It's my favorite movie. Oh my god, look, they're coming! They're coming from the side!
Oh no.
Oh?
No one's in it, but it's-
What the fuck is that? What is that thing?
It's coming for you, Jim.
It's coming.
Blood, get over. Get to pirates.
I don't know where I am or what things are.
Go to pirates. What was that? Slow?
I don't know what anything. I have congestion. Oh.
Yeah, there is. It probably fell in the water.
I feel like the entire server's budget went to this.
Why is it that I installed the resource pack and then my entire game went
because you got a virus?
I will let you know when my game starts responding. Let me know if I leave.
Right.
Oh, don't worry, I'm sure it's coming.
Jarskin's on here.
What?
Jarskin's on.
This explains where he learns things.
What do you mean?
How to talk like this. Oh, now Count Disney. I actually do know where I am.
This server has more people than a mines does right now. You tell them to join?
Press button.
All of us.
Bar up.
Yes.
Oh, they do have 3D models. I guess the park hopper ticket counts as a 3D model, right?
Is it 3D?
Yeah, it is in 3D.
No. They put an image on an item.
What did they? Why does the main street tree, the trees, their key, what? Okay, where am I going?
Pirates.
Wait, is this supposed to be Disneyland or is this supposed to be Magic Kingdom?
Disneyland.
Why are there two streets off of Main Street? Two different alleyways. Actually, there's four.
Just get
what?
Over.
I love how Blood is trying to, like, digest all of this.
A whole new world! A dazzling place!
Where are they?
That doesn't matter. They're on that boat. That
the same one?
There's people actually on the boat this time.
Oh my god. It's Belle.
I swear to god, if she falls off. Is she like an actual person?
No.
Looks like it. Please don't die, Belle. You're so precious cargo.
There's gonna be another showing in 2 hours, Jim.
Are you sure that's an actual person?
They're not.
Well, they're not on the tab list, so. Well, vanished. How do you have NPCs?
What just happened?
They shoot fireworks off the floats sometimes. I love that visual command block over there.
What?
So
the hell
jittery.
Are those I have seen it on Forge. I didn't know you could do it with Bucket. Those are beacons, right? I'm not, I wasn't sure if my mini-map was messing up. Also, you can also starve to death on the server?
Yeah.
Yep. Ooh, what? Not for me.
Does anybody else just see the moon and go, what the hell?
That's beautiful, I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know where the moon is.
Wait a minute, I thought this was the texture pack we were supposed to use. Oh, got you. Out of curiosity, is it playing music for you guys?
Yes.
Okay.
Did you miss
what
it?
What the fuck?
It's colored.
Ew, it's jar skin.
Why is it a missing texture?
You don't have to be positive, Bowie.
I mean, technically? Why is it... What the hell?
I love how jar skin decides to go right in between us, Jim.
Is that supposed to be the snake over there? No. Confused.
How long is this show?
20 minutes. 23.
Kill me. This is why I don't watch the show in real life.
Well,
I'm already bored out of my mind. That's a good point.
Oh, Maleficent's somewhere over there. You can see her through the grass.
Right,
are you guys going? Wait, you have fishing rods?
They're whips.
Lol.
I got frickin'.
Hey,
yeah.
Get out of my fishing area.
That was your first. No! Oh. No!
Oh, Jesus.
It's make me want to vomit.
It's wow. Really... How do they not lag out the entire server with that? Actually, I'm sure they do.
The dumbest. I'll be back.
You don't want to see the ending to this beautiful show?
It depends how long it took him to make this thing. If it took him, 3 months, and there's... Wait. What? Wait. Did they not have... What? Okay, I'm done. Whoa, lightning.
Oh,
Maleficent.
And she's getting struck with lightning, so... I would laugh so hard if they actually light something on fire.
Look at
is
the there, beautiful...
Is this their first showing or something? They're probably there's a whole bunch of people on. Blows their mind.
Mickey's just been standing there for the past, 10 minutes.
I caught a hot dog.
That happens.
Oh, okay.
What the flip? The whole area is on fire, yo.
That's what happens in real life, in the actual show.
I mean,
it doesn't look this good in IRL, though.
True.
Really, I'm laughing that there's a dragon, but Maleficent is still here.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, God, that lagged me. You know, I take everything back about our ha ha ha. Foolish.
Uh-huh.
Gamer has one of those. In the entire show.
Oh, she fell.
Damn. Rip.
Uh-oh, you guys, I have a trip by her. I'm gonna kill somebody.
Where's the tripwire? Where'd you get the tripwire hook from?
Fishing.
Oh.
It's a rare drop.
Yeah.
That's why you'd... You know how irritating this would be if you're on a different part of the server and there's just lightning after lightning after lightning storm?
Jesus,
that scared the fuck
out. Oh, that lagged. You know, it really makes me appreciate that Gamer goes and makes it so that the audio plays here and there and isn't just the same audio track. Whoa, what the hell?
Yeah, that's the thing.
What is that?
How did you...
I guess, like, how... What? Oh, that is... Oh, you're right, it is. That's not a terrible idea if you did it right, to be honest. I can't deny that's at least somewhat, like, impressive. Well, so here's... Well, green is evil, mind you. That's kind of the Disney thing in shows. Green is evil. The main thing I have is, do you realize how irritating this would be if you're on the other side of the server and we suddenly launched up a bunch of lightning storms?
Yeah.
I know. But like I said, I came in here late, so I don't have the audio. It makes you really think. Wait, Disney Queens? Is CM on here?
Oh my god.
Okay. Okay. That wasn't too bad. That's a cool effect. It's getting pulled to me, but not actually getting pulled to me. Probably because the barrier blocks.
You stole my fish. That happens.
Oh, wait a minute. We're in adventure mode. If they don't have... You can get iron ingots from fishing.
Yeah. If we do it enough, we could get make ourselves a chest plate.
No, by the way, that's the end of it. I was more thinking that you can get pickaxes, technically.
As soon as Kevin decides to not be dead.
Yeah. Yeah.
Why is Jerskin following us?
Because he knows us. That's not a big deal. Okay. Okay, they're really... Where's the gravestones? Oh, I guess they have some of them.
If they have every minor detail, so they have pickaxes all over the place. And, like, some hard hats, maybe.
You can't... Can you not... Wow. They really don't want people jumping over these iron fences, do they?
All of them.
Yeah, but don't bury your fence. That's really stupid.
Bye.
Group rides. Make sure your group is all here before entering.
Welcome, foolish mortals.
Or hurry the hell up.
Wait, it goes... Wait, what? What, the front host, door? What?
Hold on.
What?
Don't worry about it.
What?
Kindly step all the
what
way
happened?
In, please, and make room for everyone.
Oh, shit.
What happened?
No turning back.
Wait, but they're already stretched. And they're missing a door.
Wait for it.
Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings
of some of our guests
as they appeared in their
comfortable
mortal state. Your cadaverous
pallor betrays a
foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted?
Oh, you guys want area music?
No.
Or is it your imagination?
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna suffocate down, or not suffocate, starve to death down here.
I have some baked potatoes if you want some.
No windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge.
Well, what, can you not just disconnect and reconnect and come out at the spawners?
No.
Why would you not?
Of course. There's
oh my god, you're kidding me.
Look up.
Oh, that was pretty cool that there was a moon. Otherwise, it'd just be black. Oh my god, so that's gonna end up anywhere.
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.
And it turns to night.
The real chills come later.
Wait, and it turns to night?
As they say, look alive. And
every
continue our
little time day. Someone rides it.
And let's all sing together, please.
No, was it this server that it was like you have to like run to the exit or
else scared to continue?
And now a carriage approaches to take you into the bowels.
A barrier blocked there. Oh, okay.
Take do not pull down on the safety by the hands, please. I will lower it kindly. Watch and keep.
Oh, this guy's name's Kevin. I think he stole your name.
Only whisper to remain quiet, sensitive at all times. We find it delightfully unlivable.
I mean,
no, I can
wait.
Jump.
What?
Every
room has wall to wall creeps and hot and cold.
Hey, blood, look back.
Wait, you can also open the doors.
Yep.
Listen.
Wait, what is this? Why are we suddenly going super fast?
You got speed.
Yeah. Also, there's no music. And not working for me. Nope. Sound broken for me.
Look at their bride.
Wait, what? was the end of the ride? Hey, was that the end of the ride?
Yep.
Swinging wake, and they'll be expecting me. I'll see you.
Hey, Kelly, what's coming up?
Hi.
Can we go on pirates?
Pretty good.
Nice.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Jay.
Hi, Dad.
Wait, so how does one get currency around here?
Yeah.
And how does one get food to eat?
They just give it to you.
Oh, okay. We'll live happily ever after. Oh man, they've got gamer beat.
Let's go on
powder here. They don't have fun powder on the action game.
Pirate.
You know what really cracks me up? Is that clam chowder in a bread bowl? But it's still
Kelly!
When you finish eating it.
Whoever put a thing in my face, please. Thank you. Stop! I can't see! It's in my face! Oh my god. I'm just trying to eat grandma candies. You know what that looks like?
Jar skin is like
that's in your face. Just takes up like the entirety of my screen.
Yo, let's go on Pirate Squad.
Ooh, there's a pass holder on.
Whoa! Why are wait, how do you get pass holder? We're going on pirates or something else.
Yeah, let's go on pirates.
We're going on pirates. Oh,
again?
Okay. Hi there. Are they really using mycelium? Why would you ever use mycelium?
Oh man, we have to go to DreamCon now. They may be giving out ranks.
Yeah, we are going to DreamCon.
Wait, why does Pirates... What?
It's February...
What blood?
February 2nd.
No, then, it was weird. No, then. Alright, I'm thinking...
Oh, you haven't even gotten up to the best part yet. The 5-hour wait to get through.
You mean the 5-hour wait?
Also, I think Jaharskin just tripped it and then didn't go through, so now we have to wait again. Oh, never mind.
Sometimes. My thing's going backwards! No, 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 no.
He's probably like, there's a bunch of people on the server. This never happens. Oh, Kevin, I'm so sorry.
Which Kevin?
No, the one that says Kevin Nemo, who's like, oh, there's so many people online. And I'm like,
what's the point of being a cast member then?
I'm stuck. Jar skin.
Like, what did they...
You know, Jim, you say all this. We should go see It's a Small World. Oh. Servers.
Is he really thinking
about
the audio?
Oh, now the audio worked. Now I walked over the...
Oh my god.
Oh god, no, it's duplicating. It's duplicating. Yeah.
I don't have any audio anymore. Hold on.
They probably have it playing at everyone.
Gamer, fantastic for Phantasmic win.
But you wait. Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into
Mama, ты меня любишь?
Are you recording things, Jim?
Are you recording Discord as well, or no? Okay. A journey beyond
your wildest imagination. Если буду разговаривать, тебе мешать буду?
What? Are you speaking in tongues?
Are you speaking?
The audio stopped for me.
The audio cut out.
Are you guys fantastic?
Did the audio break for anyone else?
Yes.
Ooh, I don't have audio.
Ooh, I think they stopped it because he came.
I'm so sorry.
See? We are restarting it. Yeah.
My bad.
I'm so sorry. What? Okay.
They stop it just because Disney wasn't here?
Yeah.
Oh my
I should
God.
Join midway through and just be like, hey, what's up, nerds? What's
hey,
good?
It's
what's
gamer.
Good?
Yeah.
What will they do if I watch the fireworks both behind the cobblestone area?
It's not the fireworks.
Welcome to Phantasm.
Our friend and host, Mickey Mouse. Uses his vivid imagination. Okay, I'm gonna try and get around. Magical imagery for all
to enjoy. Mama, hang me a behind. It's a beautiful fantasy or an exciting adventure. Oh, we have a choice? Nothing is more powerful than the imagination, for it can also expand your greatest fears into an overwhelming nightmare. We now invite you to join Mickey. And experience Phantasmic, a journey beyond your wildest imagination. Pretty wild.
Oh my God.
I'm surprised they haven't yelled at me for doing what I'm about to do.
Uh oh.
Oh no.
Nothing?
Oh no.
I did nothing.
Did you start the stream?
Nowhere. I'm watching the show.
He's on. Is he on Tom Sawyer? I feel like he's on Tom Sawyer. Unless he parkoured.
I'm just watching the show. Leave me alone.
No, there's all the, there's barrier blocks that you can't. I'm actually gonna try and get around to Tom Sawyer.
Oh.
I don't see him on my mini map.
I don't see you on my mini map, yeah.
Mini mouse.
Jim, I'm gonna test that hypothesis.
I got pufferfish!
Is your hypothesis true?
I mean, to be fair, the show's actually not that bad.
Yeah, it's decent.
Yeah. Do they have a budget?
Only half.
I don't agree with the huge amount of beacons some of the time, but everything else is pretty decent.
Yeah, two fish in a row. Jesus.
Another wild hot dog.
Kevin, where are you?
Don't worry about it. Messages.
Oh, gotta go.
Thank you.
Ah, they cleared my bows.
What happened?
He cleared the bows and arrows on me.
Nice. What? Oh, Wishing Star? I saw the Frosty thing and I got like PTSD for half a second. He needs to screw the hell off.
No!
Stop it! Get some help!
Killed because I just screamed out so loud. It's 9 at 9.
What are you doing, gamer? What are you doing?
How?
Now, before it's too late. Oh,
no. I'm laughing too hard.
You're not even saying anything about it.
The fucking cast member's like, no!
I'm proud of myself. Oh, that was funny as fuck. Oh, shit. Don't worry about it.
Are you stuck in the water now?
No. Okay. Oh my god, they gave me a rush. Maybe.
Well, good job. It's amazing.
Where are you? I can see you moving on my mini map, but I don't know where you're actually on. Oh! Oh!
Worth it.
Wait, so I'm curious. Does this mean we could have gotten the entire group on it, gamer? You messed up.
What?
We could have gotten the entire group on it.
What do you mean?
All of us.
No, like all of us on there.
You can. I was trying to show it to you, but you wouldn't listen to me and wouldn't follow me.
Oh, well,
I followed you.
No, you warped back.
Oh yeah, I did, didn't I?
I would go back again, but I'm not about to do that. It's a long trek.
Can we ask them to do Fantasmic again?
Fine.
Oh yeah, let me get there. Hold on.
Whoever wants to come, better come with me.
Where do we go?
Where are we going? Follow him now.
Portal, here's your chance.
Where are we going?
It's a long roundabout.
He's going
to make it obvious. Way. Fuck. There's only one way that I know how to get there.
Where are we going?
Don't worry about it. I'm gonna use my speed potion.
What do you mean, don't worry about it? You said whoever wants to go.
Well, I mean, if you're not already come... If you're not already coming, then it's too late.
Yeah, I am, but tell me...
We're at the castle now.
Okay.
But we're going towards the Matterhorn area.
Alright, I'm there.
Jim, wasn't that the best thing ever? He's so happy, though.
Do you have any more speculation?
I embraced your stupidness.
Do you have any more speculation?
I learned from the master how to break the server.
Well, you keep on dropping speed potions.
Wait, are we going on the Matterhorn? Are you going on the
Matterhorn? Tell me if I missed it.
I don't know where you are.
Get to the top.
I'm talking to you. Should throw it at him. Tell me if I missed the next boat ride thing, roundabout. No, I'm gonna miss it. That's fine. That's fine. It's only one more, right?
There's three. Belle's probably stuck in the water. Yeah.
Oh, are we getting to the top of the Matterhorn?
What? You have to go over the thing and onto the monorail track.
Okay. Smart.
And final. I yoded them.
Wait, I thought we were getting on the Matterhorn, weren't we?
You guys didn't follow me fast enough. You have to go on to the Matterhorn, over to Alice's side of the Matterhorn, jump onto the monorail track, then ride the monorail, walk the monorail track all the way about where Small World is, jump off, then run to the back, and then get into the water, and then you're there.
Oh, blood, I think we're
I'm too barriered. I think we're too barriered. Plus, I think the show's over, too.
Okay, I would...
Yeah.
That's what you think.
The exit. I mean, we could just get to the, start of the trap and then we go back. Blood, are you behind me?
I just fell off and almost killed myself. Would have been really funny.
Where'd you fall off?
I ran upstairs.
Oh. You guys are bad.
I just went the other side of the track. Okay. So you say the Alice side?
Yeah, run towards Alice.
Never mind.
What you saying?
I don't know if Disney Queen was watching when that happened. She kind of just was dead inside.
How do you know she was inside, my boy?
Okay, so I'm in the Outlands.
Okay, now walk around to where the water is.
Okay.
Rides over, or the thing's over anyways, you guys.
Yeah, oh, I found Belle. I found Belle in the water.
Oh, Jesus.
I legitimately found Belle.
Oh, I made it night again.
Wait, she's in the water?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, so such you jump on the monorail and the outlet.
I'm trying to push her, but I can't.
Where is a point where you can actually go on the outlet?
Don't worry about it.
Alright. Okay. I think I'm calling it there, you guys.
Oh, I'm stuck under the water.
Is the ride over, or is the show over yet?
No.
No.
I'm just gonna get there for the sake of completion.
Blood, I see you in my mini-map.
Yeah, but I couldn't. I'm like actually walking normally back.
What a weirdo.
Oh.
Hi, how go? No!
Oh my god!
Davis is in GM3, you guys.
He teleported me away. That was amazing.
What was he on?
I don't know.
God damn it.
The first time was so fucking good, though.
Oh, I think I got it. Alright, my speed run or speed run up.
I found Belle too.
Hey, cool kids, I see you. Portal, look behind.
I see you.
How do I get over there?
Go around. Yeah. I should be a little open.
That's a lot of blood.
What?
Oh my god, is that a person?
What?
Who is no, that?
Just wait, Kevin.
Oh. Yeah, it's my mom's yeah, talking about job stuff.
That's Maleficent, watch. It's the best, keep a very close eye on her. Zoom in if you have Optifine. It's gonna be the best. Around.
Jim, go to OG Funnies by Kelly. I snapped that for you. You're welcome. You can see the boy underground.
Hey, watch the, watch Maleficent, man.
I think we just got stuck, Disney Space.
I think he does it all by hand underground.
Oh no.
Oh.
Oh, we're stuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and go around.
Is he actually? There's no way he does it by hand.
It looks like it because he's running back and forth in the ground.
I feel like there's no way. How would you even be close to the right timing? I guess.
Do they ever ban anyone on the server?
I don't know.
They probably don't have the command.
I'm assuming if you're hacking or griefing. probably.
I did none of that. Don't even. No.
Says the person with the trash cans.
I don't have any in my inventory.
Are they in your ender chest?
No.
Can I get there before I die?
We're stuck on the island.
No balls. So you gotta be OG, stupid. Oh, I can too. Oh, they got you. Why am I getting moved? Oh.
I got told to watch the show from inside the cobblestone line.
Who teleported you?
Probably Dave.
And anyone?
Really?
That's so stupid.
That's fucking stupid.
Again, are they just chat moderation at this point?
I don't know.
Well, they can't ban people, so...
If they have no access to commands, then they're basically a distinguished guest. They can't even mute people, so...
Yeah.
You have that on recording, right? Good.
What if I like stay outside?
I wish I heard like your actual reaction to that. No, like in recording. Oh, so it actually recorded it?
Jim! Look to the... Hi!
What happened? What happened?
Hi!
Oh my god. It's not as bad, though. I was in the fucking boat. I was hoping that I could figure out a way to start the boat while on the thing.
Who keeps
me? No, they disabled the button.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, Davis is underground.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's
where
fine.
Were you like 10 seconds ago?
Probably deafened. I'm just gonna drop all my stuff into the lake.
I can't see anything.
I'm so
Oh my god, he's gonna commit suicide!
What?
Mickey!
No, don't jump!
No, Mickey, don't do it.
God dang you! You beat me too.
What are we doing up for this?
Truth be told, the show is pretty cool though, actually.
What are we doing up for this?
I'm going to bed, yo.
Me too.
He's gone.
Magic.
He's back.
Some imagination, huh?
I wonder if there's... Wait, hold on.
Can they see the recording now?
Was that it?
Discord doesn't allow, like, what, 50 megabytes?
Can't you just upload it raw into the YouTube? Oh.
Guys, the button isn't here. I'm stuck.
/.
Oh.
What happened?
I got teleported.
Correct. Nerd.
Oof.